What did they say where to collect the clue?
Main gate.
I am the person who's you. Which class are you?
Seventh
class. I want all 20 of you together here and then say 20 of them reporting.
I.
It's I.
18th is?
R.
First is A.
Now.
It's some plant.
Do not shout that much.
It's not plant. It's
people are taking advantage of it.
So everyone is having the same clue.
No.
H-I-J-K-L-M. 14 is M.
What about?
Anything about Zeiss?
It's good.
What's good?
Adventurous.
That's it.
What all did you do? All the past?
All crap.
Weekdays? Come on, not a problem. Tell it.
I think he's angry if you don't let him eat.
Seriously, she's right.
He's always like that.
You listen.
This is recording.
My name is Sneha.
What's
his name is Sudarshan.
That's a good introduction. What are you doing now?
We're playing a game. We're facing a challenge.
What is challenges?
What are you up to?
It's to put me to complete the task. And right now we've got a first clue.
She's just talking too much.
And our first clue is about
which grader?
12th grader.
Louder, please.
12th grader.
So what were you doing till now?
We were executing the program.
What was the program?
To do the activities.
Challenger series.
Achha, you enjoyed cracking the clues?
Yeah, exactly.
When those were tough?
Not very?
How many clues did you crack?
Two.
All four.
Overall,
all
how?
All four? Yeah.
So overall, what would you say about the Challenger series?
It was good. It was damn interesting and it was tough.
Okay, say thanks.
Thank you.
Say thank you, Zeiss.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Zeiss.
Thank you, Zeiss.
Okay, thank you.
सेलिब्रिटी जा रहा है देखो आपको बाद में
Listen there.
What is written?
Okay. 3 crowns.
fourth guy was not finished. Or no crack, but the fourth one not finished.
Did we get any help? How this navigation? Who do you think are the winners? Okay, in terms of participation, unfortunately, what I saw was, it's not your fault, is that people were somehow doing something, somehow busy somewhere else. There's my friend with a migraine, who didn't move from one area. There's one friend of mine who's got migraine. No, he's not, his name is not. They just went wrong a little bit. They were just unfortunate, very unfortunate. But very good effort. But as a bunch, you guys rock, okay? Well done. Well done. Yeah. And now? Okay. We'll meet again at 4 o'clock.
Oh. Yeah.
At 4. There might be some ups and downs. We're going to see who's, because we're going to compare notes now. There might be some obstacle which was not done correctly. There might be.
Thank you.